Hello kids, I am Ramamis. How are you children? I hope you all are fine. Today I am going to do an activity. Children, do you know which letter is it? This is A. The letter is A. Now I will name the letter A with Play-Doh. We need some things like floor, oil, food color and water. Now I will mix little amount of oil into it, little amount of food color into it and water. I will mix it and knead it. Dough is ready. I am taking little amount of dough and rolling it to make a slanting line. I need one more slanting line, rolling it to make a slanting line and one slanting line. Children, see. This is letter A. This is called slanting line. This is slanting line. This is slanting line. And this is sleeping line. Now, I will knead the letter with dough. Let's start. I have made the letter A. Can you see it? This is called A. Children, have you enjoyed this video? I hope you enjoyed it very much. My parents, Play-Doh making is very easy and useful activity. You will get all the things at your home. If you don't have food color, you can use any color or turmeric powder or anything else. Play-Doh making is perfect for strengthening the muscles in little hands. It enhances fine motor skills, increase pre-writing skill and also increase creativity and imaginative power. Not only the letter A, children will be able to make the rest of the letter in this process. They will be able to make any another object also. This is very easy process, and in this process they will easily learn how to make letters with dough and another object also. Thank you.